まするやつには的確措置を消えないと逆に面倒よ。
Football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much.
At the Etihad Stadium, I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich. Oh, a superb save! Gnabry. Keeper did his job to begin with. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Erling Haaland! And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Jamal Musiala. Bayern have given it away. Foden. Jamal Musiala. Davies. Great vision from Leroy Sané. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Let's see about the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Kane, this could square the game. Still a chance. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Upamecano. De Bruyne. Superbly read and executed. Alphonso Davies. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Really good, strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. Effective piece of pressing. Silva. Well, a really good run. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Alphonso Davies. And he's given it away. Foden. The fans are shouting, shoot! And quick thinking defensively. Musiala. And Kane might mean business. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper. Bayern on terms. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Significant acreage for City to run into. De Bruyne must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level.
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Serge Gnabry. And a good-looking pass. Kimmich. Simple for the keeper. Holland. De Bruyne. He read the situation. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Alphonso Davies. Now with Upamecano. Sané. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Jamal Musiala. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Ake. De Bruyne now. That's a good looking ball. And that is defending of the highest order. Plenty of support here. Now, can he get on the end of this one? And Harry Kane might do damage. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So back underway, dead level, 2-2. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. It's looking promising. The supporters want to see him have a go. And a goal! Half time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad. Well, no one would volunteer to oppose Harry Kane when he's in this sort of form. So they get the ball rolling again, and Bayern behind going into the second half. Can they summon the right response? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they have to pay attention. Foden. On to Haaland. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Haaland, feeding it through, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And he takes on the shot. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Corner it is to City, maybe an opportunity for them to extend their lead. Well, not the best clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Good bit of pressing. Really good challenge. Good-looking move. Erling Haaland! Well, opportunity to extend their advantage. Squandered.
Well, what a chance that is. He should have scored there.
Good weight on that pass. Sané. And danger still. Bayern need to create something. They have a corner. Elects to go short. Getting in there to intercept. Sané, opportunity to level it. And keeping it out. So a half an hour remaining. Now the counter-attack looks on. Big chance. And begging to be put away. And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away. Holland getting forward. That's excellent defending following the cross. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Is it going to be? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Konrad Leimer. Sané. Fine work from City to win the ball back. De Bruyne. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And still dangerous. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, racing past his man. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Now, options are plenty. One back here. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And made sure the pass wasn't troublesome. Well, a joy to watch. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Walker. And they deal with the threat this time. Beautiful pass. Kane. And ready for it is Leroy Sané. And the danger is averted. And passing it through. But not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Kimmich. So getting close to the end of this one, and City pushing all the right buttons.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Wow, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
Kovacic. Surely. Pivotal moment defensively. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Rodri.
De Bruyne now.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Upamecano. Alfonso Davies. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And continues his run. Kane. Really good build-up, but no end product. Full time then. And how about that for 3 points? Three important...
So much better with everything. Nice and clover in my chair, there's no compare. I adore you. Ooh, I adore you. I came first, but you're ahead beyond your years. People try to find this thing you've always been. I adore you. Ooh, I adore you. You walk through life just like a dancer. If I had my way, every day would be your parade. When you pray your answer, you walk through life just like a dancer. If I had my way, every day would be your parade. Ooh, I adore you.
A city imbued with the spirit of excitement and a stadium enveloped by anticipation. This has all the ingredients necessary for a tasty... Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you coverage of the last match of the season. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, this could be such a dramatic finish to the season. A draw and they'll be crowned champions. But I think this game could go either way. They have to get their game plan absolutely right. I can't wait for this.
Can he convert? Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. And he's broken free. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Rodri. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Ake. And it's Ruben Dias. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Bernardo Silva. Haaland. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Alphonso Davies. Wasteful from City. Well, good idea, but the execution wasn't quite right. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Upamecano. Bayern have given it away. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Sané. Kane. Can he put them in front? And put putting his body on the line. And a goal! And that could be a huge blow to their hopes of winning the title.
Well, we're now going to see if they are true champions, because that certainly wasn't in the script.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Perfect challenge. Mateo Kovacic. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And pretty simple for Ederson. Well, Manchester City unable to retain possession. And Kane prepared to fire. Can he finish here? Oh dear, oh dear! Another one goes in, and now they're left hoping for a miracle.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here. They've done all the hard work, but it's absolute capitulation today. Just can't see any way back for them now.
And the advantage is with City. Bernardo Silva. It's looking promising. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And passing it well. The verdict is offside here. Haaland. That's a good looking ball. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. It looked so promising. Could pull one back here. That is tackling of the highest order. Jamal Musiala. A really good pass. In position. Well, going for the chip and might now be wishing he hadn't.
Absolutely. He's just wasted a really good position. That's a poor effort.
Rodri. Really good challenge. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Kevin De Bruyne. Haaland. And the ball with De Bruyne. And he's making progress. Konrad Leimer. And Kimmich. Now he must favour the cross. And he struck the post. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. And away they go again here. Breathtaking football from Bayern in the first 45. What will this half bring us? A tremendous vision. Sané. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Counter-attacking very much an option. De Bruyne, can they use their pace? Well, it looks so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Kane. opportunity. It's gone in. Another huge jolt. If they're going to be champions, they're going to have to really dig deep.
Well, I can't believe it. The objective was clear. 3 points and the title was theirs. It couldn't be further out of reach right now.
Bit wasteful from City. Kane. Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Is it going to be 4-0? And the keeper denies them from the spot.
Well, Bayern have been really incisive today. Their movement, their passing, and their end product has been too much for their opponents here.
Foden. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. Counter-attacking chance. Went in strongly, decisively. And Bayern finding space on the flank. Kane! Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Short corner taken. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Breaking at pace. Haaland. De Bruyne. Might be a chance here. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Goretzka. Leimer on the ball. And he did what he had to do defensively. Might work out. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Harry Kane. Kimmich. Can they stop it going in? Well, nothing untoward happened. Ake. And City recovering possession well. Really nice ball. Could be in here. Able to get his body in the way. Well, a fine piece of defending, but at the expense of a corner. Taken short. Sané. Nicely timed tackle. And into the last 15 minutes of action. De Bruyne. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Oh, superb skill. And in with a real chance. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
De Bruyne. On to Haaland. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, nearing the end of this game, and unless something quite bizarre occurs, it looks as though the title issue won't be settled in their favour today.
Yeah, they just haven't been at it today. It's a really poor performance, not just at the back, but also in midfield. I don't think there's any way back for them here.
Body. bodies forward and the break looks on. Regained possession. Well, that one has promise. Silva. This is looking threatening. Just the challenge that was required. Acres of space afforded Bayern. Coman. Now the attack fizzled out. Holland. Good visualization and execution. Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. Well, they really need this. And he slots it home with confidence. But he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And there is the final whistle. And as they say in boxing, a split decision. And so the two sides will be co-champions.
Well, I think that shows how competitive this rivalry is. You just never knew which way it would go. It's been a great season, and I can't wait for the next one to start.
Well, he might be young, but he plays with a maturity beyond his years, Leroy Zad.
What a good goal. He hit the woodwork and was a constant threat. So overall, he should be really pleased with his display today.
Longevity flow, it's making pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that was size. I'd rather be overrated than...
Heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be played out over the next 90 intriguing minutes. Who will prevail? Manchester City, they face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. Good evening and welcome. There's so much to be enthused about going into tonight's contest here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, it was such a tight campaign last season, which makes this opener even more important. Whoever wins it will certainly have the confidence going into the upcoming battles. It should be a good game.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Rodri plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Can he finish it here?
Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Alphonso Davies. Well, Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Stuart, what do you expect we'll see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, when he receives the ball, the crowd will start shouting...
Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Konrad Leimer. And very nicely positioned to win it back. It's a promising City move. Really vital interception here. Davies, electing to cross into the centre. Out of play for a Bayern throw-in. Holland.
Would Phil Jones, that's Phil Jones, please contact your nearest...
De Bruyne. Trying to open them up. And he could cash in. He had to score, and he does.
Goal for Manchester City.
So 2-0 now. Konrad Leimer. Leon Goretzka. Upamecano. Jamal Musiala. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can he find the right pass? Threading it through. Oh, he wasn't necessarily favourite to win that challenge. And they do like to press whenever they can. He's given us away. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Wonderful chance. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable. Today. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Kimmich. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Foden. De Bruyne. Bayern have given it away again. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a first-half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to...
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Sané.
Sané. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Sané. Intense pressure. Brilliant piece of skill and quick thinking defensively. Coman. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, a story of Phil. So underway again here, and Bayern with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Nicely timed tackle. Walker. Feeding it through. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. De Bruyne! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And De Bruyne firing it over. Couldn't quite keep it down. Goal kick.
Well, those stats tell you everything. City have been excellent. And unless something changes, this could get embarrassing.
And defensive play to be applauded. Throw into Manchester City. Silva. Foden. This looks more than decent. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Kevin De Bruyne. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. A City free kick forthcoming. Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that. Given away by Bayern Munich. Walker not given a moment to think about it. Haaland. Well, they have the ball once more. And tremendous individual skill. Haaland. It's a perfect challenge. Haaland. Haaland! And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping.
Musiala. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Walker. De Bruyne. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Rodri. Joshua Kimmich. Upamecano. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Coman. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, that one has promise. Surely! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. But he's gone short with it. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Ake. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Foden. De Bruyne now. It's going to be a City ball. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Alphonso Davies. It might be on for them. And quick thinking defensively. Haaland. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Given away by City. And so into the final 5 minutes. Oh, nice ball over the top. Alphonso Davies. And the ball back with City now. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Mateo Kovacic. Haaland. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Your verdict?
You're absolutely right, Derek.
Well, when we analyse what Phil Foden produced, a performance we won't soon forget.
Yeah, he was superb today. He took his goals really well.
Cameras already zooming in on Kevin De Bruyne, and it's understandable why that's the case.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason, it is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, confidence plays such a major part in football. And after that last display, they should be full of it, because that was a really vibrant performance. I expect them to win this one as well.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Nathan Ake plays. It's there for him. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Coman. Sané. Determined defending. De Bruyne. Through ball from De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Oh, crucial challenge, but danger still on. Oh, off the line. Leroy Sané. Coman. Big chance to get them on terms. That's an obvious offside. Ake. Foden. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. Will he find the net? Safe pair of hands, did his job. Kane. And Coman distributing shrewdly. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. De Bruyne. Had a chance to whip it in here. Could be! Tremendously strong in the tackle. Coman. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Well, he's got past his man. Well, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? It might be. And a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory. Goretzka. Harry Kane. Good work from City to win back the ball. Not much time to make up his mind. Walker. Committed challenge. Walker. Well, he's certainly not alone. He cuts it back. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and Haaland made the finish look easy, as he so often does. It's a lovely goal.
Alphonso Davies. Given away by Bayern Munich. Oh, he could finish. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Rodri. Walker. And this situation could be dangerous. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
The game continues then, and it's been all City. Musiala. Given away by City. A delicious piece of skill. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
And Bayern have the ball once more. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. A City free kick forthcoming. Haaland. And on to Kovacic. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, we know. So back underway, and no doubt about it, Bayern Munich really need to lift themselves. Mateo Kovacic. De Bruyne, can he finish this? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Leon Goretzka, now with Upamecano. Might be able to set up the chance. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He's trying to create something. Can they slot it home? Well, able to survive that attacking push. Not giving him a moment's peace. Plenty of support here. Well, didn't go to plan in the end.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can
Walker.
You please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
De Bruyne now. Well, Bayern Munich have possession again. Coman. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Walker. Rodri. Given away by City. De Bruyne, really good challenge. Sané, getting into position to collect it. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. and just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
It's a perfect challenge. Mateo Kovacic. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. But quick thinking defensively. Good ball over the top. Haaland. Good tackle. 20 minutes to go. De Bruyne. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. De Bruyne with a chance. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, that one has promise. Brilliantly blocked. And a loss of concentration. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Goal for Bayern Munich. Number 10, Leroy Sané.
15 minutes left for play. Promising pass. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. De Bruyne. Foden. Must score. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. Alphonso Davies. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, he could give it away. And Bernardo Silva has it. A smart stop here. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. Kane, chance to finish. Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Well, capable of better. Making progress. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Looking for the angle. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. Leon Goretzka. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. In the right place to cut out the pass. The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title race. They take a commanding lead at the summit.
Well, they've been excellent so far, and today was no different.
And it's no accident that the cameras are zooming in, as they often do, on Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he fully deserves the match ball. He was outstanding today.
This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time is almost upon us. A colossal game.
And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season. Be positive, stay strong, and dominate the middle of the park.
Kane. The cutback. Oh, great defending. And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Rodri plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And the lone striker today is Erling Haaland. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Haaland, opportunity to take the lead, and in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
City pushing forward with options available. A disappointing end to the move. Leroy Sané. Big opportunity. And denied by the post. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
Alphonso Davies. Sané. And this would reduce the deficit. Was an important piece of defending. And a short corner, let's see. Clear deflection, and a corner now. And there's the delivery. Making sure nothing came of it. It's a perfect challenge. City did well to win it back. Sané. And the keeper more than equal to it. Come on! Well, it's a long way off target, you've got to say.
Hello to Mike Stewart and wife Eileen. You are celebrating the wedding anniversary. Congratulations, okay. Mike and Eileen.
And De Bruyne in a useful-looking position, but will there be an end product? Must be! Sané, and Coman has the chance. Oh, a challenge of the highest order. They've given it away. It's a promising attack launched by De Bruyne. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Distributing it well. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. And he saw the situation developing. De Bruyne. Musiala. This is Coman. Nathan Ake here. Phil Foden. De Bruyne. Well, the fans want to see a shot. De Bruyne for the chance. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Number 17,
Kevin Upamecano. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Intercepted effortlessly. City could be onto something. Haaland. It could be for De Bruyne. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Oh, they have it again. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. So, the whistle there. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Mateo Kovacic. Foden. Excellent block. Bernardo Silva. Haaland. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And the ruling is offside here. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Ake. But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Well, showing good defensive judgment. Kevin De Bruyne on the move. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. What a brilliant pass. A tremendous block. Playing it in. It might be. Upamecano. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Outdoing his opponent. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. 30 minutes to go then. Plenty of support here. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
It's going to take us a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
So his foot they could be in! Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. And the ball in behind the defenders. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. Alvarez. Bernardo Silva. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. And City coming away with it. De Bruyne. Haaland. The fans are shouting, shoot! Haaland! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Upamecano. Jamal Musiala. Coman. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Alvarez. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Haaland. Is it going to be? Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. Harry Kane. Promising pass. Possession won. Well, half an eye on the clock now, but surely they can't throw it away from this position, can they?
Well, unless they do something stupid now, they're going to be champions, and deservedly so.
Kimmich. Lima. And not cleared away properly. Haaland. Haaland. Bayern regaining possession here. Haaland. Able to get his body in the way. Well, that's a super ball over the top. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
Well-timed tackle. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And the advantage is with City. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the better team, no doubt about that.
And now for the moment of confidence.